Heavenly Father, in acknowledgement of who you are and in giving you the highest praise, Lord, I ask that you grant me peace, peace that surpasses all understanding and will guard my heart and mind, peace that calms my storms and sends relief from the stresses of life, peace that makes me smile and brings joy to my heart, peace that makes me feel pleased, that will give me enough strength to move forward. Lord, give me peace in the acceptance of things that I cannot change. You know my struggles, and I am asking that you set me free from the tortures of my mind that causes this turmoil. Lord, I need the peace that your word said will give me, not as the world gives me, but the peace that will let not my heart be troubled, neither be afraid. Lord, I want to feel that peace and see the peace resonate in my life right now, Lord, in the name of Jesus. Lord, I thank you for the peace, and I shall move forward in your peace, knowing that you have granted my request. Amen.